Well, everybody, it's been a while. Today's October 18, 2023. It's dark because I'm grabbing Justin from work. So, anything about them, I pretty much have to keep quiet on YouTube about now. About Justin and Gabby. So, pretty much, been a while since I've made a video, so a lot of what's been going on this last week I just cannot talk about at all. So pretty much majority of this week, I don't know, it's been since Friday since I've made a video, I have not been talking about anything at all. It's probably been since I got my Glock that I've, and that's probably been since like Thursday, so it's been almost a week since I've made a video. So yeah, there's just been quite a bit of stuff going on that thankfully has been somewhat resolved, but not really. But you know, I mean, yeah, you know, tensions are down, but you know, other than that, you know, this is the first time I actually talked with Angel for the first time in a while without picking a fight with her. Which, you know, really, I'm not trying to do that. You know, I'm just trying to avoid the conflict. Talking to her, you know, just get by the day through just walking by each other. Just kind of like when I lived at Uncle John, or not lived, I didn't live at Uncle John's. Kind of when I, like, when I stayed over there for the week. You know, Tank and Levi, or not Tank and Levi, Cooper and Levi don't get along very well, so pretty much they can't be in the same room, so it's just one in the room, the other out, kind of thing. You know, like, I'm basically, yeah, I will admit, on right here, I do shit talk Angel in my videos, you know, but I'm just really just trying to fucking just avoid her, but I'm not trying to do it to be petty. I'm just trying to do it just so we can, me personally, I only speak for me, I don't speak for anybody else. I just do it so we can tolerate living in the same house until she leaves. You know, sure, she's a bitch, but you know, I mean, like, I'm not gonna make that my whole mood about her the whole time, you know. So, you know, I could tell. You know, cause I did not want to, but since I bumped into her, it was just kind of a reactional thing. Because really, it's just like I have to bite my tongue at the same time. So, you know, I went into the kitchen and I thought it was Gabby because Gabby asked me, you know, if Angel was there. And I said, yeah. And I didn't expect to bump into Angel in the kitchen. And, you know, because she's been surprising the shit out of me lately. You know, like, she fucking makes me jump. So, just, I don't know, just, I don't know, just, I just naturally smile, you know, I just naturally smile, just, I don't know, like a hello smile, I suppose. You know, I do that with everybody. I look at them, smile, look away, and just keep walking by. And I'm like, fuck, well, I'm in the kitchen, so now I gotta do something to make it look like I'm in here for a reason, instead of just checking to see if she's in there. So I was in the pantry, and Angel, if I asked if I wanted some of her food, which I didn't really expect her to do that. But I think Angel knows I'm not still ignoring her to be petty. I just fucking just, I don't want to talk to her. I really don't. You know, I really don't. You know, just to keep the respect. Not really any respect at all with not saying anything to anybody. There's not really any respect in that. But just to avoid conflict, to tolerate us living together until she can move out. You know? So, you know, it's just where I'm at on it. You know, I smiled, but it wasn't a friendly high smile. It's just a, oh, you know, oh, you're here. Oh, well, I'm gonna leave you be, you know, in the kitchen since you already are there. So I went in and I grabbed some animal crackers and a fucking Capri Sun, which I'm not hungry. Honestly, I'm debating on throwing these out the window. But she just asked me if I wanted supper or food. I'm like, nah. Thank you, though. You know, I just told her thank you, though. But, you know, I'm not, she knows I'm not really trying to pick a fight. I'm just fucking, just trying to get by her. You know, I'm just trying to get by. You know, if you're in the room, you're in the room. I'm just stay in the next room. If you're in the kitchen, I'm just gonna sit and watch TV in the living room, what I normally do. You know, or hang out in my room. You know, hang out in my room. Just fucking, yeah. But yeah, this week has been quite a week. You know, we got a new girl. She's great. I like her. She's cool. You know, she's a little younger than me, but she has quite a bit of, I don't know if liking is the right word to cleaning, but she takes an okay pleasure at cleaning jobs. Not, you know, like that's probably basically, in my own terms, a tolerable job. Like, I don't like cleaning, but it's tolerable. You know, it's a tolerable thing that I can do for work. You know, her, I guess she genuinely likes cleaning, and she likes bleach, which is strange, but you know, I mean, I'm not gonna really say much on that. Yeah, I don't really know, ain't my business. I don't really care either, but she's a good cleaner. She pretty much had the hang of things pretty quick, so yeah. Outside of the shit in my house, though, you know, Thursday, I got my Glock, which I fucking love that thing. That thing is awesome, honestly. That is probably the most rare gun that I will probably actually own, you know, because, no, it's not an original Glock Gen 1, but to me, anything that says congratulations on your limited edition, with, it's not an actual sign. I mean, it could be, I don't know. You know, I think it's just a printed piece of paper that says congratulations by Gaston Glock. You know, but it's got a really cool case, comes in the old Tupperware. You know, it's not a modern, it's not a, just a Gen 1 reproduction put into a modern Glock case, you know, like my 19 Gen 5, you know. It's just, yeah, you know, it's just that. So, you know, I mean, it comes in a magnetic box with the history, the blueprints, you know, all this cool shit, you know, for the same price as a Glock 17, really. You know, it's super cool, honestly. I like it. I dig it. Different from a modern Glock, for sure. You know, the metal on the frame is... But anyway, yeah, you know, I got that. That's besides the point. Anyway, I got that on Thursday, and then, you know, last Friday night, we went shooting. Me and Justin went shooting, and yeah, you know, Bellom ammo, I am never buying Bellom ammo again. Bellom, 9mm Bellom. Sorry, Bellom. I don't blame it on my gun because it's a brand new gun. But technically, I did lube the fuck out of it. Not like lube the fuck out of it, like overbid it. But, you know, I lubed it at how it should be, lubed the barrel. You know, I followed all the instructions just so the ammo could fucking jam on me. But I don't know if that's because of the parts as well. So it may not just be the ammo. Because after shooting it after a while, the Bellom ammo somewhat started to feed. But it's still kind of jammed here and there. But then when I shot the Winchester ammo, you know, the Winchester target ammo, it was feeding fine. It was feeding normal. So I just don't, I don't really know what the fuck it is, really. It might have been the gun probably just being brand new, you know, maybe. And then, you know, or it was the ammo just being crappy, I don't know. That gun is so cool, though. Honestly, you know, it's that's a Glock right there. You know, of course, it's not the original Glock, but you know, Gen 1. But you know, it's just as cool. It's just as cool. It's a new modern take remake of that. And basically, it is. You know, I guess it is. You know, it's a. It's not a Lipsy copy. It's not a P80 copy. P80 is not the right way to put it, but you know, it's not a. You know, because Lipsy remade the Glock P80. You know, back in like 2020. But I couldn't get it because my mom wouldn't allow me to at the time. You know, plus they stopped making them after 2 months, from what I know. They stopped making them after 2 months, and yeah, you know, so it sucked, but it was okay, you know, so, but yeah, you know, the first 17 Gen 1, it has the 10 round mags, though, it still, that sucks, but, you know, I'm not bitching, you know, I'm not bitching, honestly, I think it's still pretty cool, but, let me turn this down, so... Yeah, you know, that was Thursday, Friday, just went shooting. I have videos from some videos, not a bunch, because it was raining. The videos aren't really that great, so I might not post them on YouTube, sadly. It's actually not the first time I didn't post videos publicly of me shooting, but, you know, very few, you know, because it was raining Friday night, which is why we didn't go Saturday night. And even better, because, you know, everything kind of went really bad. But, I'm not going to talk about it. You know, Saturday was pretty awful. Sunday was just the not trauma, but, you know, just the fucking thought of how bad Saturday was. You know, just really kind of fucked everyone up, mostly. And then, you know, Monday, Tuesday, just back to work, you know, Pops, I don't know if he came into work today or not, you know, because, I didn't go into work today, I stayed off, for reasons I'm not going to talk about again. But it was nice being home from work, being home from work, you know. It sucks, because I actually left that new girl alone, which I feel kind of bad about. But, I mean, hey, you know, tomorrow's Thursday. And then, I'm gonna add more hours pretty soon. I'm gonna add, probably an hour every day, probably an extra hour on all my days, get up to 35 hours. You know, so Justin's gonna have to figure out how to get to work if I do that. What are you doing, idiot? Should have done that earlier. That's my water bottle. But yeah, you know, but I told them sometime this month, because I was still trying to figure out with all this stuff that I have going on, you know. And then my car tabs, unfortunately I'm too broke to deal with my car tabs, so I don't know, might not get paid enough this paycheck, considering that it is the last day of the pay period, so, I'm gonna park right here, so, there we go. But, yeah, you know. No. It's these fucking guys again. And they're just fucking gosh damn it. Actually, I might park on the other side this time. Bunch of freaking bunch of morons who hang out at the Walmart parking lot. Just, you know, being numbnuts. Nah, I'm gonna park on the other side. Yeah, it's just a bunch of fucking wannabe hillbilly trailer. I don't want to say they're trailer trash, but they hang out in trucks. And, you know, very rowdy bastards there. You know, awful people. So, yeah, they get in their pickup trucks and hang out on the side of this Walmart parking lot here. You know, it's terrible. So, yeah. Hear what I'm saying? Oh shit, my mom's calling me, one sec. But yeah, so that's about it. I'm gonna call her.